Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is GearCube Junior. I designed GearCube Junior at the request of Ulrich Meffert. Ulrich Meffert, the current owner of Meffert's Puzzles, he was looking for a follow-up of the GearCube puzzle, and he was looking for one that's especially good for young people, so a simple version. So here is GearCube Junior, and as you can see, it looks simple, and it is quite simple. We have six square gears at all the sides, and otherwise it's, well, you see how everything works. The gearing ratio is 4:10, and that is what explains why this gear is in a different orientation from that one. So you can't turn this cube in this direction, only two directions. And the puzzle is fun, and it's really easy to solve. In making this puzzle, I've made some other prototypes. This was my first prototype. I thought, well, maybe it would be nice to have it flat. Well, there were two design flaws, or maybe three. First of all, I didn't ultimately like the flat shape. I made an error in the gear profile. And the third problem was that my fingers got stuck here. And for a puzzle that's meant for the young, you don't want that. So I made the gears smaller. Then here we have the second prototype that was cubic. And well, it's already the same puzzle. It's completely functional. But here, the thing that I really didn't like is this open space here that's not functional, and it's just a result of the gear cutting. So ultimately, we have the third version where I filled in those voids with a little cube. And now it really looks like what the GearCube should look like. So this is the GearCube Junior, and my question to you is, the request was for simple geared twisty puzzles. So can you come up with another idea for a simple geared twisty puzzle? Thank you for watching.